Welcome to my YouTube channel. This time we will learn to create this portal effect in Adobe Photoshop. Let's start. To begin, we remind you that the images used in this effect will be in the video description. We will start by dragging the image of the subject towards the image of the alley. We adjust the image so that it is centered, and we use the object selection tool to select the subject area. Now with the quick selection tool, we perfect the edges, removing areas that were selected and adding areas that were outside the selection as seen on the screen. After refining the selection, we apply a layer mask. Now using the brush, we fix the details of the edges of the subject. Take your time to do this step, so you will achieve an optimal result. Now we will go to the portal image and drag it to the project where we are working. Then we change the blending mode to screen. Now we adjust the image of the subject and the portal so that the perspective of the images can coincide. Then in the portal layer, we go to image, adjustment, and click on hue saturation and change the color of the portal to a more greenish color. Now in the subject layer, we go to image, adjustment and select color balance and move the colors that are seen on the screen to give it a correct tone that the image of the subject matches the background. Now we make the subject image invisible and duplicate with Ctrl plus the J key the background image. In the duplicated image we are going to filter, distort and click on twirl to make a spiral effect. We apply a layer mask and remove with the brush some areas as seen on the screen. We change the blending mode to lighten and continue removing some areas with the brush. We make the subject layer visible and select the dodge tool to lighten some areas of the subject as seen on screen, giving a lighting effect. We adjust the portal layer and apply a layer mask to remove some areas of the portal. Then we head to the bottom of the layer window and apply a filter using color lookup. Here we are going to select the 25 trip filter. We change the blend mode to lighten and lower the opacity of the layer. Now we apply a hue saturation effect to lower the saturation of the layers. In the layer mask of this effect we use the brush to eliminate the effect in the portal area. Apply another lookup color and select the Kodak 5205 Fuji 3510 filter. Lower the opacity and change the blending mode to the one you like best. In this case I will select the overlay as the way to merge, since it seems to me the best for this filter. Then we lower the opacity of this filter so that it is not so noticeable. Now with Ctrl plus the T key we adjust the image of the subject. Now we press the Ctrl, Shift, Alt and E keys together to get all the images and effects in a single layer. Then we go to Filter and open the Camera Raw Filter. In the Camera Raw Filter options we change the values as shown on the screen. Then we go to the detail options and increase the luminance as we see in the video. Perfect! We're done with this amazing effect. If you liked this video, don't forget to leave your like and subscribe to this channel. Thanks for the support.